This is going to be your next favorite morning coffee, and I'm going to show you how to do it. I have roasted chicory. I'm going to put that in my coffee pot, pour water, let it sit for 3-4 minutes. Then what I add to my coffee is a teaspoon of dark chocolate powder. 4 minutes later, pour it on top of the chocolate. Then I love to add a little bit of milk, which I do myself. The best coffee is not real coffee. So good.